Hi, I'm Alexander Turnbull from Renée of Paris in Adirondacks. I'm the senior stylist and beauty expert at Renée of Paris, and my background is very similar to most stylists. I was on the salon floor for a long time, then I owned salons for many years, and now here I am with a big passion of mine about salons stocking wigs. Why should a salon stock wigs? Well, of course, unfortunately, our clients, they will get hair loss at some point, whether it's been hair loss related to illness or stress or a great number of different things. We are the first line of defense. Our clients will come to us and say, hey, what am I gonna do about this? Sometimes it's just for fashion. You know, somebody wants that big haircut, but they don't wanna cut all the hair off, or they'd like to, you know, maybe try a different color that they'd never wanna do on their own hair. Or maybe, you know, they're using a topper for a root touch up, or they just wanna have something they can put on and it look great without styling the hair. There are so many different reasons why salons should carry wigs. And I'm gonna share with you a few of my top tips about salons and wigs. So, number one, wigs are great for fashion. Wigs are amazing for fashion. The wig industry is growing so, so fast. So please join us. And if your salon out there is not stocking wigs, and you'd like to tell them to get in touch with us, please do it. Because we have all these different hairstyles, all these different shapes, and all these different colors that you literally can put in the box, try on, and once you take it off, your hair is as normal as it was before. So stylists, you might be thinking, you know, how can you introduce wigs to your clients? Well, like myself, and I'm sure many people out there, a lot of my clients were straightening their hair daily or curling their hair daily, and they were starting to get dry and damaged. If they still wanted to create this look and give the hair a break, we have so many different wigs you can choose for your clients. You can pick a curly style, a wavy style, a straight style, a short style, a style with bangs. The endless choice is up to you. So wigs for colors. So what I found in my salon a lot of the time was I would have, say for instance, a client that had hair right down her back. It looked absolutely amazing. She'd never had color before in her life, but was deciding, you know, maybe I want an ombre, or maybe I want to try really different. I want something like really white, or I want one of these blended colors or something really vibrant. A great way to get your clients introduced to this is by trying them on the wig. You know, try them something that they would never think of before. Who knows, they might just wear it, buy it, and then have their own hair done like that in the future. And if they don't have their own hair done like that in the future, they always can buy a different color each and every time. So wigs for hair loss. So as a salon owner and somebody that did so, so well with wigs for hair loss, here's how I did it. For me, when a client would come into the salon and they would give you that awful news that they maybe had to have some kind of treatment, which would mean they would get medically induced alopecia, or their hair was just thinning, or they were struggling to maintain a style because their hair had been starting to become a bit thin, I would always say, look, let's sort this out, let's look at the wigs, and let's choose something that's as individual as you are and that's still feminine and will make you feel $1 million. So whether it be for, say, a wig that wants ultimate fullness, you could get something, choose something that looks freshly blow dried every time. That client then isn't having to pull their own hair when styling it, causing more hair loss. Or sometimes a client may just be thinning, say just on the top, and they might want a topper. Well, if that's the case, right here, I've got one of our new toppers. This is Malibu from the Noriko collection. And if I just turn that inside out, there you can see we have a mono top inside and the clips. Stylists, don't send your clients elsewhere. If you want to know more, get in contact with us, but we are the first line of defense for our clients when they're experiencing any kind of hair loss or thinning. So make sure that we're always there to support our clients. Talking about hairdressing and how hairdressing can really expand by taking wigs on in the salon. You know, as a stylist, I'm a very, very visual person. And one of the most exciting things for me when I got into this industry was, Alexander, you're never gonna stop learning. So if you were there and you're in the salon and you'd like to learn something new and get your creative juices flowing, wigs are a perfect way to do it. Get in contact with us and we'll hook you up and show you how you can get involved in this fabulous industry. Also, stylists, within the salon, it's always great to make a few extra dollars here and there. So wigs are a great way of giving your business that extra little boost. You may have the client that may never have come to you in the past that might know that you're doing wigs and think, you know what? I fancy a bob with some bangs, or I fancy some length and some curls because they can never successfully grow their hair so long. So it's so exciting to learn something new, do something different in the salon and have the wigs there and open an extra string of revenue to your already successful business. You may be thinking that by stocking wigs and selling wigs within your salon, that it's gonna take away from your already thriving color business, hair cutting business, hair styling business. Trust me guys, I sold wigs in my salon for over 20 years and all it did was it brought me more prosperity and it brought me a different string of clients through my door. So even my clients, I'd still do their hair and they'd buy a wig from me. They still wanted their own hair doing. They still wanted their own color. They still wanted this and that doing, whether it be styling or braiding or tonguing or whichever. But they would wear the wigs alongside their hair, so they weren't using too much heat or too much color. So if anything, it was actually prolonging the lifespan and the integrity of the health of their own hair. And of course, by stocking wigs, you are attracting a different customer and a different clientele base to the one that you already have. I hope this has been informative. If you are interested in bringing wigs into your salon, or if you know somebody that has a salon that may be interested in starting to stock wigs and build their business with Renee of Paris, please don't hesitate to get in contact with us. As always, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on all social media platforms. It's been a pleasure to be with you today. From Alexander Turnbull, Renee of Paris and Adirans, thank you very much. See you later.